The praying mantis has a tranquil and spiritual appearance, thanks to its broad front legs that fold together in a sign of devotion. They appear to be peaceful creatures that move slowly and nibble on orchids. However, appearances can be deceiving. Mantises are, in fact, ambush predators with lightning-quick movements. They have a compelling presence, with long necks, upright stance, distinct faces, and an intimidating direct stare. But they're also intriguing creatures who have figured out how to live in the wild. Around 2,000 mantis species have been identified around the world with a diverse and impressive range of environmental adaptations. Praying mantises are mostly found in warmer climates, especially in tropical and subtropical areas. The majority of species dwell in tropical rainforests, but some also live in deserts, and also grasslands and meadowlands. Live insects such as moths, mosquitoes, roaches, and flies, as well as small rodents like frogs, snakes, and birds, are consumed by these stealthy predators. They stalk their prey by either waiting silently for it to approach, or by just stalking it. It is a highly competent predator, able to rotate its head about 300 degrees, and also able to protect itself from predators through camouflage. They are the only insects that can swivel their heads side to side. When it comes to hunting, a mantis's ability to turn its head without moving the rest of its body is a huge advantage, allowing it to sneak up on prey with minimal movement. They're also quick as cats when it comes to maneuvering. Mantises have been observed jumping with remarkable precision, contorting their bodies mid-air to land on a fragile and precise target, much to the surprise of scientists filming them. Praying mantises also have a large range of vision due to their eye positioning. A fovea, a concentrated region of photoreceptor cells in each of their eyes, allows them to focus and track with acuity. Mantises can not only perceive in three dimensions, but their three-dimensional vision is also unique. When praying mantises are ready to attack, they wait for an ambush or patiently watch their victim. And when they strike with lightning speed, hitting with those enormous front legs at speeds that are difficult to perceive with the naked eye. They also have spikes on their legs, which they use to stab and pin their prey. As mentioned before, praying mantises have amazing camouflage abilities. Like many insects, they appear as leaves, sticks, and branches. But they go a step further. Some mantises molt to become black towards the conclusion of a dry season, perfectly timed to match with the darkened landscape left by brush fires. The flower mantises are incredible, with some being incredibly elaborate, and others appearing to be so realistic that unsuspecting insects flock to them for nectar and get turned into a meal. Of course, mantises aren't just insect eaters. Other arthropods, such as spiders, and small vertebrate creatures are also targets. Birds, frogs, lizards, and even snakes have been reported to fall prey to mantises. But one of the primary species they can fall prey to is bats. But they are difficult prey. When they detect the bats' echolocation noises, they descend to the ground, typically completing spirals and loops in the process. When they are apprehended, they attempt to flee by slashing their way out with their large, spiky front legs. Knowing that praying mantises have such advantageous abilities, it is pleasing to know that praying mantises can actually be an advantage for the human race. Because a praying mantis has such a voracious appetite, it's lucky that it can also hunt. Farmers and gardeners benefit from these insects since they devour moths, mosquitoes, and roaches and flies, eliminating them from their fields and gardens. What a creature! That's all for today. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, like and comment below, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet, and turn on the post notification bell for more. See you next time!